How you guys doing today? So, I've been getting questioned about how to fix a burning coil on your Saturn Air. Let me get my Saturn Air for a second. It's right here. I just got a new one. It's the pink edition. And it looks like I'm running low on juice. But anyway, so, how to fix a burning coil on a Saturn Air. So, let me tell you a little story that happened to me. So, I had to get a new coil, and I went to the vape shop and bought one. And then I got in the car, took it out the box, and just put in juice, and then put it back in, and then I start hitting it. And I'm like, it tastes burnt. I was like, why does it taste burnt if I just got a brand new coil? I kept hitting it, you know. I'm like, you know, maybe it's dying. So I put it on charge for like an hour. Took out the charger and then started using the game. It still tasted the burn. So I went back to the vape shop and told them what happened. And they said that, so okay, as you know, for a regular vape, if you can just put the coil in, and then if you do burn it, you can just let it sit and let the juice soak into the coil. But for the air, it doesn't work like that. Once you get a new pod, you put the juice, then you just leave it, like, you don't reuse it for, they say the recommended time is 7 to 10 minutes, but I do it for about 30 minutes, so I would just fill up the juice and just put it back in and put it on charger for a good 30 minutes. So basically you can't, once your coil is burnt, you can't fix it. It's finished, it's done, it's burnt. You can't fix, there's no way to fix a burning coil, basically. So next time that you do get a new pie, remember, put in the juice, let it sit for 30 minutes. Do not, I know you're going to be tempted to use it, but do not use it. Let it sit for 30 minutes. And then after 30 minutes, put it back in. Turn it on. And just hit it. This is so smooth. But yeah, so that's basically what you gotta do to avoid getting a burn coil on the Saturn Air. If you found this video useful, hit that like button and share it with your friends. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And I'll catch y'all next time.